I'm Drew, and I'm joined by one of the renowned managers in Las Vegas, Jimmy Alex. Jimmy, how are you?
Good, good.
Tamale.
Tamale.
July 11th, it's official. Sharif, Michael Perez.
Yes.
It's a very important date for you to get yet another opportunity for a title eliminator. Talk about this for Tim Bogere.
Yes. It's only one, you know, straight from the jungle. He's here. He's going to fight the 11th of July. We have everything set up. And the guy we're fighting is a good fighter. But Sharif is at a different level. A lot of those guys are going to have a hard time to fight Sharif.
Right.
As soon as you get this win and a title, a small title, we're ready for the big one. So I always say, you know, the way Sharif looks, he works hard every day. You know, he's a very dedicated fighter. He believes in himself. He believes in where he belongs, you know, to the top. And sure, it's easy sometimes, but it's not easy to get the fights like we were expecting. But we're ready now. Golden Boy is doing the right thing, and we should be ready a couple steps from the title.
I have watched you over the years. This time in particular, when you have Sharif, you have continued to secure him all the important fights. You know, talk about that. What makes you different from many managers that I know?
You know, first, you like the game. You have to like the game. Second, I love people and I love good people.
Right.
I like to be around good people. Sharif came to my life, you know, be as a manager for him. I was very proud for him to come to me, you know, and he's, like I say, he's very unique. As a manager, you take full responsibility. You know, it's like we have a kid going to college.
Right.
You have to protect it. You have to stay behind for him to do the right thing to graduate. Sharif, like I say, you know, as a manager, I have to know, again, it works, you know, between me and him, you know, good communication, first of all. You know, he's very dedicated. I don't have to stress myself about anything. And then I have to, as a manager, take care of his career. I work with a Golden Boy, you know, and they promised me they will do the right thing for Sharif, and we're ready for it. But again, as a manager, I have to do all that, you know, to find the fights, for him to eat right, for him to sleep right, for him to work out right.
Just like your own son, basically.
That's like my own son, and he is like my own son, and I tell everybody.
Sharif, you've worked with Jimmy throughout your career. Like we were talking earlier, Jimmy is a very unique manager, unlike others, who always thinks fighter first before himself. How has it been working with Jimmy Alex?
I mean, Jimmy Alex, you know, I'm thankful, you know, I'm thankful to God, you know. I got to meet Jimmy. Jimmy is one of the best in business, you know. He takes things personal, you know. This business, you know, it's a business, but then on the other side, takes his personal. It's like me and Jimmy, like family, you know. We run together in the fights, everywhere we're together, you know. You know, this is a, you know, it's like a family
it's
thing,
a family
you know
thing,
what I'm saying?
Yeah. There,
I'm thankful to him, and he's doing a great job for me. I'm thankful to Golden Boy as well, Ralph as well, you know, in California. They're doing a great job for me. You know, my job is just train, be in shape, and go in the ring, take your business, and do what I always do.
You have Jorge Linares, Mickey Bay, Terence Crawford just dropped the belt and moved up to junior welterweight.
Right.
What names after July 11th? What names would you like to call out or
you
to
know,
get that opportunity? I guess
after the 11th, we're ready for anybody, really. You know, because by then, you know, there's a lot of fights going on. So some people they will have a title, some people they're gonna lose the title.
Right.
So we're expecting, you know, from Golden Boy, you know, after Perez, we can fight whoever has a title. Whoever has a title. Locally, you know, sure, Mickey Bay and couple guys, good guys, you know, good fighters. No. They don't want to fight, so we've crossed.
Michael Perez is a bit of a different fighter than, you know, most guys we've faced. He's, you know, he's long, he's a hard puncher, he comes forward, and he attacks our, you know, he attacks the body. You know what I mean? What do you have to do in order to overcome, you know, those attributes in this fight?
Michael Perez, as you say, is nobody special. You know, it's just another seasonal fighter. I'll capitalize on his mistakes, and that's how I'm gonna get it. I see any opening, he does any mistake.
Wow. Feel like there's a sense of urgency on this particular fight. Do you, as a manager, do you have any kind of pressure? Because this is a title, a world title eliminator, and Sharif has accomplished everything now. He just needs to, just like you said earlier, to graduate, to have that degree, so to speak. Do you feel any kind of pressure, or you're really confident in your fighter? That
I'm very confident with Sharif, you know, the way he works so hard. His style, again, I always believe, you know, boxing style.
Right.
Okay, everybody has a different style. Sharif is very quick, very strong. He has improved himself. He's right on the top level right now, you know. So whoever, like I said, being right in front of Sharif, they're going to have a hard time to go through Sharif.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sharif knows how to adjust himself, depends the fighter, his style.
Right.
And he brings Sharif with himself, you know, to fight him, and he enjoys doing it.
Well, Jimmy, always a pleasure. Thank you so much, and good luck on July.
Thank you. To